Don't scare them.
Zoo now, the Georgia Zoo. We just got here. It's around 10 o'clock, so we're gonna walk around, see some animals, and probably grab some lunch after. Ryan's super excited, and so am I. We haven't been here for a year. You having fun, honey? Yeah? Matt's in such a good mood. She's been cracking up. Say hi, everyone. Hi. Taking a little break. It's starting to get hot now. Madison, here, you want some water? Ryan and Robert just went to the bathroom, and I'm here with Madison. She's living the life, just sitting in the stroller, being pushed around, huh? Is that water good? Yeah, we're having a lot of fun so far. We're about to go to lunch soon because the kids are starting to get hungry. We did feed them a really big breakfast so they could last a little long here at the zoo, but of course they're already getting hungry. So I did bring snacks. We've been eating snacks, but we need to get an actual meal in your system. So we'll probably, I don't know if we're gonna get lunch here, if we're going to leave soon and get lunch, but it's a fun day so far. Hope you guys are enjoying your day. It's pretty nice out here in Georgia today. It's like 81, 82, so it's not too hot. And there's the breeze, so. Do you want to tell them anything? Do you want to say hi? Can you say hi? No? Oh, another thing. She just got her blood drawn today, so I'm so proud of her that she's not cranky. She got her blood done today. She had to get 5 tubes done. That was like at the crack of dawn. I had to wake up like at 6:30. Her appointment was around 7:45. And she got blood done, like I said, and she, of course, was super upset after, but now she seems to be okay. She's in a really good mood, so I'm happy about that. I was really worried about her being cranky, but. All right, well, enough of me just rambling. I will get on to more of the zoo vlog. Thank you.
make her see.